classics.
Same, but different, but still same.
Hello. Hi, Pantera. Hi, Johnny. Hi, Carney. Hi, Alex. Hi, Kata. Hello. Hello. Hi. I got my new watch today. It's a bit loud. I got my new watch today. I got a smartwatch. Finally. So now I can get tweet notifications. Discord notifications on my wrist! I yelled into the void. It yelled back. Ah. No, it's very smart. And it has a little watch face that has like a... It changes based on the time of day. Right now, there's like a little happy moon that is like peeking out from some trees. It's very cute! It's very cute. It's very cute. I could just like... And I bought screen protector for it before it even got here and put a spring head song, actually. Put the screen protector on because I'm a fool. Yes. So, it is screen protected, which means if I drop it, which is inevitable because I'm very clumsy, it hopefully won't shatter. New smartwatch pug! We're abusing the fuck out of this announcement tool, but it's so neat! It's so neat, like... Hold on, I'll write a really oogie boogie. Oogie boogie! Woo! Ow! And it can actually, actually, my watch has a, ECG monitor on it, which I think is pretty cool. Oh. Screen protect! Yeah, but I can ECG, how about blue? Blue is pretty cool, do like that, yeah. Agree. Okay. Like this is so neat. This is so neat. Screen protection, all the colors. I have ECG monitoring and heart rate monitoring, which is pretty neat. It wants me to keep my hands still, but like, dude, I got shaky hands. I can't do that. Yeah, happy mod appreciation day, my good sweet mod. Thank you. Thank you for being great mods. I love you. All of you. I love my mods. They're the best. And also, happy trans visibility day to all my trans friends. I love you. Yeah, so yeah, I can do that. I can, I have like a relaxation thing. This watch can even monitor my body temperature when I sleep, if I wear my watch while I sleep. And that's pretty fucking rad. That's rad as shit. It has my heart rate monitor. Like, this watch can do it all. I'm so thrilled about it. Pat the mod! Mod Pat! Mod Pat, wait, mod Pat. Mod Pat. Mod Pat. 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 Mod. Pat mod. My temp changes for him was catacomb. Well, yeah. Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. Thank you, Kata. That's what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. Pet. Oh. Pet the mod. Yeah! Let's go! I'm in such a funky mood right now. This music is just like adding to the funk. The happy final day of March as well. March fucking got the fuck out of here like it was scared of something. Like, what the fuck? It's crazy. It's crazy. Like, where the fuck did March go? Yeah, what the fuck happened? It was just January. It was just January. RIP my birth month. Yeah. I just fucking left. I missed the spring equinox. No, I didn't. We did not. I remember that. I remember that. I remember that happening. Like, I don't know. I don't. It just went zoom. I remember. I was like, oh, it's the spring equinox. I should do something to celebrate. And then I didn't. Like I do every Sabbath. 8 more days till Sonic Buddy. Let's go! Me and Sonk have plans to go see it in movie theaters. And I'm so excited. I'm so excited. You know, the Sonic movie was the last movie that I saw before, And Kid just can't hide it. Yeah. Yeah, it was the last movie I saw before the Panini in 2020. So, I'm excited to see the second one in movie theaters too, because I didn't know if that was gonna happen in 2020. I didn't know if I'd be able to watch movies in theaters. I recently saw the Sonic movie. Good timing to see the second one. Yeah! Yeah, I highly recommend. I think the second one's gonna be really good too. I think tomorrow, this is gonna be a good one. I'm excited. I'm so hyped. And also, we've been watching a lot of movies in the Discord. And I've been watching a lot of movies. Like, we watched Oko's Inn this week, which was really fucking cute. It was so cute. The last movie I saw was Oh my gosh, Pantera, that's a lot. That's a long time ago. Me too, Johnny. Yeah, let's go! Get it! we're gonna watch Ron's Gone Wrong. Probably upcoming Monday. Then we're actually gonna have a game night the week after, which we haven't had a game night in a while. And then we're gonna have another movie night and watch Whisker Away. I'm excited for all of them. I saw the preview for Ron's Gone Wrong and I was like, that looks cute as fuck. So yeah, I've been having a good time. I've been having a good time. It's been really fun. It's been mega fun. Oh, hey, what? Hey, hold on. I think I broke something. What just broke? Ah, there we go. It's fine. Life is fine. Everything's fine. not a stream without me accidentally breaking something. Fuji! Boogie. Yes, so, yeah. Yep, I should probably join one soon. Hey, if you want to, you absolutely can. We'd love to have you. Yeah. It's a lot of fun. I'm a freaking lunatic, my friends. Yeah. So. And then actually, we have a short stream week today, this week. Because tomorrow and Saturday, I'm not streaming. Sunday though, Sunday morning, I'm doing my Sunday morning stream. So that'd be fun. Forcing myself to take a little bit of a regular stream schedule planned break this week. I know I took a weekend break last week though, but I don't know. It's been rough the past few days, so. What? Wait, I wasn't supposed to stream till 9 PM tonight. Whoops! I fucking forgot I started at 9. This is why I can't start at 9 PM. I try to do like 8:30, and then sometimes when I change it to 9, I forgot about it. No, I started at 8:30. Technically, I turned on stream at 8:30. We vibing. It's almost 9. You right. You know, it's fine. It's whatevers, right? You know? I just... What a yawn! What a yawn! What a yawn. So, we're gonna play some SpongeBob tonight. Tomorrow, the new SpongeBob conspiracy theory thing comes out. Hold on. SpongeBob conspiracy theory. Alex Bale on YouTube does SpongeBob conspiracies, and they're so good. And tomorrow at 3 p.m., he has the 8th one coming out. And they're just really good, and they follow like a story plot line of him actually making it. It's so cool. I highly recommend you check it out. It's Alex Bale. Or you could just look up SpongeBob conspiracy theory in YouTube and find him. He's like the main result there at the top. Highly recommend. It's very funny. Like, all of them are very good and interesting. Yeah. I'm ready for number 8. Let's go. It's gonna be so good. It's gonna be so good. I'll probably talk about it on Sunday when I stream. But yeah. I need to stop yawning. I need to stop yawning. Yawning. Go to sleep. Okay, good night. How's that feel? How's it feel for me to fall asleep on ya? Huh? EXE is not responding. Never responding. Actually, I want to do something real quick. Hold on. Hold on real quick. I want to see if I can do something. Give me a little secundo. Hold on. No, I don't think I can. I don't think I can do it. Nope, okay. I can't do it. I thought I could. I can't, though. I can do it. I'm just like, Wait. What if I do this? Hey, what happens if I do this? Let's see, let's fuck around. It's like a little dance party, huh? I can go really fast, probably, too. It's kind of like frightening to see me around the city time. Multiple monitors swing since scrolling left. Goodbye, my people need me. Swin Marquee! All alone on a Thursday night? No problem. Swin time! Kindly, fuck you. That was fun. That was fun. I like IMAX Swit. That was fun. That was good. That was good. That was good fun, right? That was good fun, chat. That was good fun, chat. Man, to do a vocal cover of, and I forgot to do it. I meant to do that like a week ago. Why am I like this? Anyways, Yeah. Anyways, you should do Crush. I'm not doing Crush. I'm sorry. I'm not doing Crush. I want to sing a different song, I think. Disconnected. Let's see. Crash? No, not Crash Bandicoot. Not Crash Bandicoot. No! In His World? What? Well, ow. Dun, dun, dun. Heck yeah, Crush 40. What's Crush 40? What's that? Is it like the orange soda crush? Ah. The dude's... Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's exciting. I like that. I like that. How do you feel about that? Huh? I do feel like it's time. It's time. Time for what, might you ask? Time for these nuts. Ha! Got him! Time for that. Oh, it's so bright. Beep boop boop bop boop boop. Beep boop boop bop boop boop. I can't hear you. Aye aye, Captain. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Sponge Wolf, Square Wolf.
Absorbent in yellow and porous is he.
Sponge Wolf, Square Wolf.
If nautical nonsense be something you wish.
Sponge Wolf, Square Wolf.
Drop on the deck and flop like a fish.
Sponge Wolf, Square Wolf. 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 We did it. Oh, I need to bring this down a little bit though. Incredible! Where are we at now? I've forgotten. Okay. Oh, we finished that part. Let me finish that part. Don't look at me like that. Get the fuck.
I'm rollerific.
I'm also rollerific. Think about it.
So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's quality.
Hey. Yahoo! Okay. I don't know what else. Where else do we go? Over here? Rogue Bodum?
It shines.
Alright. Let's go to rock bottom. We've hit not my crabs. Yeah, not my... These voice actors trip me out, man.
Welcome to the dark depths of rock bottom.
Oh, fucking rock bottom.
Home of strange creatures and souvenir t-shirts.
Fucking... Vaporwave as hell? Restrooms! That guy. Wow. He pissed himself! He pissed himself! He pissed on the ground!
Oh, SpongeBob, I'm actually glad you're here.
Mrs. Puff, what are you doing here? Believe it or not.
I'm here too, Mrs. Puff.
The robots have stolen priceless artwork from the museum.
Oh no.
If you can return it all to me,
piss baby.
I'll reward
yeah.
you with a gold.
Why do you want all that artwork?
Don't ask questions you aren't prepared to handle the answer to.
Mrs. Puff.
Consider the artwork.
Mrs. Puff. Sleepy time robot, sneak carefully. Okay. Let's see. She's an art thief. What absolute thievery. Oh! Okay. Oh, okay. Ouch. Ah. 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 Got it. Ouch. Yikes. No. Okay. All right. This isn't going well because I forgot the controls. Ah, yes, okay. All right, it's fine.
Time for a little sleepy sneak.
Little sleepy sneak.
I love opening presents.
Okay. All right. All right. We did it. We got one. We got one. All right. Get it. They will collapse unless he sneaks across them very carefully. Got it. Okay. This is a sneaky level. This is a sneaky level. To get the art thief back, her fucking thief. Let's
Take
go.
That.
Let's go.
Fresh
underwear.
Like a spring breeze. I gotta say, Bubble Buddy.
Bubble,
you really get around.
SpongeBob!
SpongeBob!
The robots are plundering Rock Bottom's museum, but they've broken the roadway leading up there. You'll have to be clever and find another route to get in.
Oh.
What if I lick all these stamps and mail myself?
Yeah!
Could work, but perhaps be...
Okay, well, don't take my idea. That's fine. So back on! Yay! Yay. Okay, alright. Well, don't get much of a choice in this. Okay. Okay. Okie dokie! Already dokie. Get out of here. Get out of here. Thanks for the alert, Pantera. Thank you for the alert. Alright, let's see. I don't know, I feel like this is the way we're actually supposed to go. I feel like this is the way. Ah. Alright, we did it. And oh, Sandy!
Just my size.
Nope. Here we go.
Cha-ching!
All right.
I feel like a new spot.
All right, all right. We're gonna get Sandy to. To Texas across the place. All right, perfect, perfect, lovely, great, fantastic. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Fresh, like a
there we go.
Breeze.
All right. Okay. Okay. Lovely. Yep. Yay.
Like a new sponge.
All right. All right. All right. All right.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Let's go.
I love opening presents.
Let's go. Yay!
Up for a game of SpongeBob?
Yay! Yahoo! Volcano sauce. Okay. Underwear here. I don't really need it though. Oh, all right. That's not it. That's not what we want. Alright. I guess we did want to go up that way. Alright. Don't want that.
I feel like a new sponge.
Really? There we go. That's what we want. Checkpoint! F to swap characters! Oh, we. Alright, fuck. Fuck!
One less permit.
Alright. Alrighty. Can't do this, I suppose. Can't do this. But hey, we can go up here.
The better.
Let's go. Oh. I don't know what the hell that did. Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh. Heck, okay, all right, it's fine. It's all fine. Let's see, okay. Well, now I feel like there's no really good way. To get over here. Oh my gosh, okay, alright. Not good. Not good. We should. Okay. There's that one. Ah! Okay. It's fine. Everything is okay. I actually do not know. Oh, both of them are not. Alright. Alright.
Okay, that's all right. Better.
I need to change characters. Ow. Oh yeah. Alright, well that I don't know. There's a sock down there. There we go.
Underwear. Ooh. Do I really have to carry Patrick's socks?
Alright. That's fine. I mean, it's already off course as it is, like.
Okay. That's better.
Like, you know, what more is it? It's not much more. Hi, Queen Sumia! How are you? How you doing? Thanks for being here. What's going on?
Feeling refreshed. Ew, can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
There we go. All right. Well, I didn't need that. All right. All right. All right. All right. Bring me up. Bring me up, Jeeves. Beam me up, Scotty.
Buzz off, you little pest. Well,
there we go.
To make Patrick happy.
10 pairs of Patrick socks. Let's go. Yeah, there you go. All right, all right. Ah! Finally, the Sonic snowboarding. Yeah. Hey, Duke! Hey, this isn't SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom PS1. I finally made it. Hello. Hello, you did make it. No, 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 no. No, 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 no! No! I feel like I really need to restart this fucking level because I'm like very much out of whack here. I'm very much out of whack. Fine. Bloop, bloop. Now this is content! It's exactly what you asked for. It's true, it is exactly what you asked for.
Cowabunga!
Alright, I made it. I made it over here, thank God. Part 2. I think I've missed, like, everything that I need to actually do. I suppose we could just go up the same way that we came, right? Like, that's what makes the most amount of sense for me. But... Yeah, see, I don't particularly have a way to get up there. Because I imagine that's what we need to do, but I can't do that not as SpongeBob. In the hell? Okay. Let's see. Okay. Another swack up there. Here it's fine. All right. All right. Okay, so now I go up there, but like, get the sock up here too.
Ooh. Do I really have to carry Patrick's socks?
Ooh. Okay. I see. All right, well, I guess I don't need that. No!
Okay, that's better.
Damn it, after all this time! This is the fucking beginning, shit. I thought I could make it. There we go, all right. Right.
Feeling refreshed.
Get out of here. Get the hell out of here. All right.
Okay, that's better.
Oh yeah. Okay, yeah, I gotta get back up there. Gotta get back up there! Okay. Oh, that's wrong. Get out of here. Alright, we're gonna do it. Gonna do the thing. Don't know what thing, but the and thing.
Surprise everyone!
There we go.
Shinier okay. The better.
How the hell did I get up there again? Just go the SpongeBob way. I suppose... Oh yes. Up here again. See, this is the challenge of platformers. Trying to discover... No. Fuck. Fuck! God damn it, the beginning again. God damn it! I wanna get that other golden spatula. Maybe if I'm in like another area next time, I'll get it. I do love how this level looks though. Rock bottom. Looks pretty fucking cool. Looks pretty fucking cool to me. I gotta get up there, but like... But like, how? Oh, yeah. Hello! Unity love! Hello, hello! Deep Sea is my favorite, so I'm digging it. Yeah, me too! I'm one of those weirdos who's like really obsessed with like the deep sea. Nice. Okay. Yeah.
Ew. Can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
SpongeBob. All right, there's one of them. There's one of them. I feel like I still haven't gone to, I haven't gotten enough paintings. I haven't gotten enough paintings. Nope, okay. Nope, nope, nope. All right, it's fine. I know, where are the paintings at though? That's the good question. Ooh, the purple ones are tasty. Alright. And this point over there. SpongeBob. SpongeBob. SpongeBob, why? How do you even get over there, though? Oh, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay. Fine, fine. Everything is fine. Everything. SpongeBob balls. I looked at the balled up quesadilla. It was a balled up pita bread quesadilla thingy. That's what it was.
Not as good as Texas barbecue sauce. Oh, that's for messing with Texas.
Alright, that's for messing with Texas. No. Fuck. Heck. Fuck. Shit. That's for messing with Texas. Slap it right off the edge. They do kind of look like that though, actually. You're right. That was such a sad lunch. The worst thing is that it actually tasted quite good. Like, so I ordered lunch. Backstory for everyone in chat. I ordered some lunch. And it came. I ordered this pita bread quesadilla thing. I was like, that sounds delightful. Let's do that. And when I got it, it was this fucking weird ass fucking pita bread motherfucking concoction. I don't even know how the fuck are we supposed to get up there? That's my question. I think there's actually a way. I think I'm going like the hard way, so I think we need to... Oh yeah! Oh yeah, yeah! Also what? vacation dinner. What am I supposed to last? Okay, I guess that. Okay, but anyways. So yes, so yeah, it was like this penis thing. I said PETA, okay? I said PETA. Don't
Someone better make good use of all these.
Don't think about it. Don't even think about that. But it had this pita bread quesadilla, and it came wrapped up in tin foil, but they balled it up! They balled it up into like a fucking ball. It wasn't laid flat, and I'm like, for the life of me, I could not figure out why. Why would you do that to this pita bread? What does pita bread do to deserve this? It's a fucking crime. It's like the taco I had made from the tandoori bread. Yeah, but like, that's not the problem here. The problem is that it was just... But it was just fucking rude. That was a problem. Alright.
Can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob underwear.
Alright, there you go. Alright. Oh yeah, if I'm not SpongeBob, I can't do this. That's pretty criminal, actually. Actually, quite rude. That's quite rude. Okay. Well. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, let's go! Fuck everyone else. Fuck everyone else, I'm so good at this game. I don't know, what the fuck am I supposed to do with this? What the hell am I supposed to do now? Do I look like I know what a JPEG is? Nothing up here. I know, right? I got up here for no reason. Except for the bus stop thing? I don't know. Become SpongeBob?
Buzz off, you little pest.
All right. There was no reason for that whatsoever. All right. Smack! Looks like there's nothing up there. Yeah, there's absolutely nothing up there. Unfortunately, alas, I do not see a single sponge. Not a single sponge in the bob. Are you fucking kidding me? Whew. Wait. All right. Unlurk, welcome back, Pantera. All right, here we go. Here we go. Let's swap back to sponge. We're going to unsponge ourselves. I guess we'll go down here. I don't know. I'm back from cleaning my room.
Barnacle Boy, are you on patrol?
No, this is my second job. I work security.
Barnacle Boy, what the fuck?
If you want to reach the Golden Spatula, you need to shut off the museum's security system.
That sounds suspicious.
Do you have to iron those pants, or are they wrinkle-free?
Pay attention, kid. This is serious stuff. Now, if we don't get this robot thing resolved, Shady Shoals will shut down, and I'll have to move back in with my son and his wife and his four screaming kids.
Now, oh, no.
You see that vent on the other side of the museum?
Oh, no.
Yes, sir!
That's where you exit the museum.
I won't let you down, Barnacle
Incredible.
Boy.
Okay. Oh, this is a bad idea. Incredible. Incredible. Great. This is the flow of floors. Welcome back for cleaning your room! Alright.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Push, 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 push. No, fuck. All right, that's fine. That's fine. All right, there we go. Just thought of a gaming suggestion. Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg. Ooh.
I feel like a new sponge.
There we go. Cause Easter is soon, yeah. I keep forgetting about Easter. Sock under them. Oh my god, that was painful. That was so painful! Alright, let's get this little sock. Get this little socky walky. This little socky walky. Nice. Yeah.
Time for a little sleepy sneak.
Little sleepy sneak.
Too pretty. Cat, take it.
All right. Nice sneaking.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
I don't know who that guy is. He's having a good time though.
I love opening presents.
All right. No. Nope. Yay! Okay. I actually don't I don't know. It's really goofy goober hours. I can't stick around. Hey, well, thank you, Carson. I appreciate you coming by and hanging out. Thank you for the head pat. Thank you for the head pat. That's another painting. Alright, that worked out.
Number one on the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt. 3 years running. Thank you.
Yay!
I feel like a new sponge.
Yay, yay, yay. I have no idea what the fuck that did. There's something.
Met the Sponginator. Fresh like a spring breeze.
Yay. Yahoo! Okay. Where are we to go from here? Okay, there we go. There we go. Supra Gumbo! He feels like a new sponge. He does indeed. No. Yikes. Oh, yeah. Yay.
I feel like a new sponge.
Yay, he feels like a new sponge. You know, I could see you knowing obscure speedrun tech for this game. I don't know why. I want to tell people that lie from now on. I feel like that's a great lie to tell people, but I don't actually know. Yay! Yay! Super combo!
Just my size.
All right, well, that didn't work out how I wanted it to. That's okay though. Sneezy wolf. Yeah, thank you. All right, back over here.
I love opening presents. It shines.
It shines. There you go. Sponge. Help. Okay, they're still not at the top level though, so that's fine. Bob. Boob. Sponge boob. Scoot pants. Yeah.
I feel like a new sponge.
You know, that do be how it is, though.
Fresh,
there we
like
go.
A spring breeze.
Yeah. Ooh. Yay, yay. Yay! Oh, wow. Super monster combo! This is a wild museum,
fresh,
right?
Like a spring breeze.
Oh my god, look at this painting! I love it.
Just my size.
There. No, ah, fuck. All right. Oh. All right. It's fine. The slave has an intent, right? Feels like we're going to steal the Declaration of Independence. I didn't get that blue one. Oh well. No, no. I just really want that one thing, but... Wait, why is that SpongeBob poster have... Hello? Why do you look like that?
Rain, rain, go away!
Rain, rain. Go away. No. Okay. Shit. Oh. No. No. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Ah!
I feel like a new sponge.
God damn it. Good night, Carson. Sleep tight.
Like a spring breeze.
All right.
Time for a little sleepy sneak.
There we go. Holy smokes. painful. Painful, painful, like painful. I love how the Kelpo cans are the lights, the light shades. There we go. Oh, that's... There's some really weird paintings on the wall. Like this one? Like this one. Yeah, beat up the child. He deserves love too. Oh my god, they're little replicas. That's cute. That's cute. I'm not saying he doesn't, but I'm just saying the painting's a little weird.
Just my size.
See, I really want to. There you go. I mean, we have this, but this is not really what I want. Aha! Right? Squid Shrek and Squid Fiona. That's not paying attention. I did not expect this. Dead immediately just falls off the side.
I love opening presents.
No, 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 no. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's worth it.
Fresh. Hey, Gary.
Hey,
Gary.
You're on
an awful long walk, aren't you?
Meow. He's surfing on his tongue.
Darkness, huh?
I thought you went out of bounds. Sounds not gonna dark. Lie. I kind of did.
Okay, Gary. I'll be extra, extra.
Okay, Gary. Gare Bear. Let's change to... Woo! Okay. Fuck, did I not need to? I guess I didn't need to be her. Okay. Guess I did not need to be her. That's fine, I suppose. Go ass.
Roll, roll, roll the sponge.
Ooh, that was so scary. Sneaky time. Sneaky. I feel like a new sponge. New sponge, you know? Yay! Like a combo.
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Yay! 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 And...
boing!
There you go. Lovely. Now it's time for the Schmandig. SpongeBob and Schmandig. We did it. I need to be SpongeBob again, though. I think I have to be him. There we go. I don't know what else is up there, but we're just gonna... change characters.
Plankton, you best not Plankton. Be stirring up no trouble.
Nonsense, I only want to help. Help crush you all under my rise to power.
What was that?
Nothing. Say, see those lasers there?
You mean the things that look like fancy washing machines?
To your puny brain, I suppose. You'll need to turn on each one of those in order to cross the last part of the Trench of Advanced Darkness.
This better not be some kind of trick, varmint.
Varmint.
Someone better make good use of all these. This is where the real action is. That's for messing with Texas.
Okay, that's better.
Get out of here. Nice. All right, there you go. Nice. Okay. I feel like this is a bad idea. We're gonna do it anyways.
Feeling refreshed.
No, fuck. There's no saving you once you double jump.
Okay. You look
quiet.
Get out of here. Leave me
okay.
alone.
Okay. That's better.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Buzz off, you little pest.
That's fine. Whatever. No, no. No, no. This is difficult. This is difficult. There we go. Ha ha ha!
Ew.
Ha ha ha! And then... Up there, I suppose. What the fuck?
Not as good as Texas barbecue sauce.
Weesh.
Oh. Ew.
There we go. There we go. Let's go. And it's one of Plankton's plots to kill everyone. Maybe not. Oh, towards the exit. I see. There you go. Hmm. Okay, there's the exit. There's more stuff for me to get here. Okay. There's the exit. Now maybe we have to be SpongeBob.
Time for a little sleepy
little
sneak.
Sleepy sneak. Perhaps. Let's see. SpongeBob! Hi, Roman. Hello. No. I don't know what the fuck that was, but I would like to politely ask it to not. What's up here?
Up for a game of sponge ball?
Hold the fuck. Oh, no, I still have these Sandy here. I think we have to use... Is this the crest grab? No, this is Patrick! Alright. No, this is Patrick! Landmine? I don't really know. Really do not know. How the fuck?
What's so great about being quiet anyways?
Are we supposed to go the opposite direction? It does not like me going that way. No.
Opening up a big can
okay.
of whoop.
Big can of whoop. Alright. Don't know. See, like, I don't think I can make it from here. But TBH, I don't know where I can make it from. What the hell is that noise? Maybe that's the way. Hold on, maybe that's the way to get to it. We're gonna find out. We're gonna find the fucking out. We're gonna find the fuck out. So lost. What up? Right. Well, I don't know where else to fucking go.
Oh,
don't know where the fuck else to go currently. Like, clearly we have to go over there somehow. But, like,
that's for messing with Texas.
That's for messing with
Ew. Can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
Just don't know. I just am not sure. I truly am not sure. Okay. Yeah, physics are the same here. The exact same. Okay, yes,
better.
But you see, like, you see. This is where my confusion comes in. Good night, Pantera. Have a good night. Thanks for hanging. It was fun. Bud.
The shinier the better.
Hey. Okay. I am sleepy too. I feel that. I think this is where I'm very confused. Area kind of. Let's see. I don't know. Okay, there's this. Can't go that way. I just feel like I have to become the SpongeBob. I feel like I must become the SpongeBob. Fuck. Fuck! Maybe I don't have to become the SpongeBob.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
There you go.
You've just met the Sponginator.
Fuck this kid. But like, okay, but like, I don't understand. I don't understand. Like, I thought the key lay in this. Hydrate, thank you, bloody drinker. I just can't tell about a way to... get over there. That seems to be my issue. Become Sandy. I don't know. Oh, you fucker. You fucker.
Cowabunga!
You heckin' heck. Heck. This part of the game is so challenging, and for what? Get out of here. Leave me be.
Nothing like a bit of roping to get the heart pumping.
Perfect. All right.
Toasted Tiki Texas style.
Toasted.
Shinier the better.
Tiki. Texas. Ow. Okay, perfect. But now fucking what? You see, that's my question from here. From here what? From here what? What does one do from this point? You know? That sure is my question. Like, clearly it wants us to get over there, but like, I don't know how to do that. Because this sure is not enough. Hold on. Is this out of bounds? That was out of bounds. Boost to get through. Boom, boom. I don't know, the boost. The boost? Oh yeah, all the paintings though, that's exciting. That's exciting, but like... I don't think... See, it doesn't work. It doesn't work. Maybe I'm just not going high enough for this. Just not trying hard enough? I don't know. I don't think that's enough. I do not think that's enough. Okay. This is annoying. This is annoying. This way's better. Get out of here. Get out of here. Like, I feel like I need to be... I don't know. I feel like... I want to go right from right here. But also, it's not, like, far enough. But, like... It's not... It's just not... It's just not enough. It's just not fucking enough. It's just not enough. It's just not enough.
This is where the real action is.
Fuck. God damn it. God damn it, this sucks. I can do it. I'm almost at the end. It's still not enough. Oh yeah. It's just not enough. It's just not fucking enough. I don't understand. I don't get what I'm doing wrong. I just don't understand what I'm doing wrong. Okay, hold on. Don't understand what I'm doing wrong. Let's see. I just genuinely do not know what I'm doing wrong at this point. So, what? Time for YouTube guide. Yeah, it's time for guide. I'm getting to a point where I'm very tired of challenging games and I just want to play things that I'm chilling, but it's not working. It's just not working. I don't... Life is hard. Life is hard, friends. Just, you know, Joe Schmo. Let's see. You know, Joe Schmo. It would just be like a lot easier. Hold on. Life is hard. Life is so hard. I don't know what this place is even called. It's making it very hard to figure out. Okay. Rock bottom. Oh, this is the last portion of this one. Okay. Do-do-do. It was a 10 out of 110. True. Okay. Let's see. That doesn't make it... Okay. Da 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 da. We just gotta like have a good help. Sometimes a good help helps. Is it just... Wait, have I just not talked to Plankton yet? Is that the next thing that I have to do?
Is not just... as good as Texas barbecue sauce. Elbow grease can't handle.
That's why I didn't talk to fucking him, Stinky McStinkerson. I think that was the real reason why I couldn't leave this section. I don't know for sure though. I could be wrong. No, I think I'm on like the right track.
Cowabunga!
All right. There we go. Wow, that works way better. That works way better. Alright. Sometimes you just gotta have a walkthrough handy. I'm not a great gamer, but I'm like a medium gamer, I would say. I would say I'm about a medium gamer. Okay, hold on. Hold the fucking phone. Because I think the reason this is so hard is that there's not another swingy thing here. Apparently there is supposed to be another swingy thing. Yeah, apparently there's supposed to be another swingy thing. That's why. Probably, yeah, I gotta unlock it. That's probably why. I don't know where the fuck it would be, though. I don't know where the fuck it will be. So I've definitely missed something along the way. There's something that I'm missing. I am just absolutely missing something here. Where the hell did I miss that? Okay. Go back to where? Go back to here? Go back where? Wasn't in range now. In here? No. There's a thing. There's like a little Texas thingy that is over there. I've missed a whole section or something. Okay, this is why. That's why. That's what it was. I was like, this is so unnecessarily hard. It was. I will say, the nerve that I have, the determination that I had to do that is real gamer skill right there. Fucking hell, come on. See? That's so much fucking easier when you don't fucking... There we go. Incredible. Great job, folks. Great job, folks. Life is so much easier when you don't make it as hard as I just did. Unnecessarily difficult. There we go. No. Fucking hell! Ah! That was stupid. Well, it's fine. It's actually fine. Because I think the rest of this, I want to be SpongeBob anyway! I think for the rest of it, I just want to be SpongeBob anyway. Fuck. Incredible. Great job. Very good. Thank you. Take that. Get out of here. It's fine. No. Ah! Stinky. This is all so stinky. Oh, fuck. Why am I like this? Huh? Why the fuck am I like this? Why the fuck am I like this?
Time for a little sleepy sneak.
Alright, go right over the fucking edge. Alright, it's fine. Everything is fine. Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here! We did it! We did it! We did it! It's fine! It's fine! Everything's fine! Everything's fine! It's fine!
Of artwork accounted for, Mrs. Potts.
Yay!
I left no strange glowing stone unturned.
Well now, nice
wow.
work, SpongeBob.
Museum!
The museum will finally be able
Yay.
To reopen.
She wasn't
and
stealing the art.
Your reward.
Golden spatula! Yay! Alright. We did it. We passed another section. Great job.
I love opening presents.
All right. So we can do this. We also have Sand Mountain.
So, alrighty then. Come back when you're ready to.
This Squidward sounds so fucking weird. All right, we'll go to Sand Mountain next. With Bob Supremacy, let's go!
Sand Mountain, where sea creatures go to enjoy an afternoon of
afternoon. An afternoon.
Squidward, am I glad you're
Squidward.
Here. I need to borrow your toothbrush again.
What?
Oh yeah, mm-hmm. lots of times. I figured if you didn't know, you wouldn't mind.
Fine. What do I care?
They're so
I'm
high quality
anyways.
In a weird way. I don't like it.
Get some exercise to relax from all this robot.
Because of a toothbrush?
No, it's those blasted robots. They've taken over the ski slopes.
No, not the ski slopes.
Ski with those
There's a place in
beating
that
everyone up.
Called that in Georgia
this
or Alabama.
SpongeBob.
Sand
you
Mountain, really?
Help me. I'm gonna lose my marbles if I don't get some relaxation.
I found if you keep your marbles in a bag, they don't get lost as often.
Forget the marbles!
Marbles!
I got a better idea.
I didn't know that.
If you get rid of the robots at the bottom of every slope for me, I'll give you one of those golden spatulas.
Well, I don't know.
Okay, okay, I'll give you one for each
Yay.
Slope you clear.
Now that...
Yahoo! Yeah, guppy round. All right. Let's see. Whoa. I don't know if I'm a guppy.
I've gone down this hill 100 times, usually rolling.
Oh no!
Darn
rolling.
Kids think it's funny to push me, but if you can beat my
Okay.
It shines! Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry! Kabam!
Yeah, okay. Oh yeah, no. I was so close! I was so close. Wait. I was so close. Wait, hold on.
I've gone down.
No. No, I wanna do it. I wanna win. Hold on.
I've gone down this.
No!
As long as these pants are square and this sponge is Bob, I will not let Bikini Bottom down.
I've got.
I'm good at this, remember. Fucking shit garbage. I want to be good at this.
I've got.
Oh yeah. No. No. Let's beat her record.
It's your birthday.
Ah, you wanna win it.
I've gone.
I wanna win it. Wow, I did it. I did it. I beat her. I'm a god, a sponge god, SquarePants. Incredible.
I just met the Sponginator.
Yeah, take that. Take that. Yay. Spooky boo boo, spinkle boo boo. Not like this. Before, or maybe I just like walked right around it and didn't see it. I don't know. Let's go! Let's go! Wait. Oh, okay, it's fine. Wait, hold on. Hold on, though. I have to go back and talk to... What's her face?
Congratulations!
Yay! Yo! Super mega combo. Hi, Siege. I didn't think I said hi, but hello.
Hi, Gary.
Hi, Gary. Oh, nice. Okay. Wow. Oh my gosh, it's already almost 11. It's almost quite late.
I fly like the wind.
Yep. All right. Alright, let's try it again. Okay.
Opening presents.
Okay.
Like a spring breeze.
Yeah. Wacky.
I feel like a new sponge. Cha-ching!
Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Please. No. No. Fuck.
Like a spring breeze.
All right, it's fine. It's fine.
Take that.
I
sponge.
All right.
All right. All right. Like on the edge of my seat here. Really want to win this. No.
Kerblooey! Ow! Fresh like a spring breeze.
No, I'm not gonna make it. No! Hell, okay. Did that guy just dab at me? Just dab at me?
I fly like...
Helps to shred off some time, maybe? Fuck.
I feel like a new sponge.
Maybe that helped, though. Maybe that helped a little bit. Maybe. That part is so rough. What the fuck? This might be the run. Fuck. Fuck. This is gonna be it! This is gonna be the run! We're gonna do it! Yeah, let's go!
Fresh like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge. Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Ow!
Get out of here. Come on, fucking get out of here. Fucking get out of here. There we go. Second big acquired! Hello! Oh my gosh, I would want to go home too. Gotta go back in here. Gotta talk to my bubble buddy.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you for this. I wish you could go home too, though. That sounds like a very long shift.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Buddy, dry cereal. Yeah, let's go. Dry cereal does hit differently as a snack.
It shines.
I want to see if we could do this all before I get off from stream. Sand
the
mountain.
Fastest there is.
I feel like a new sponge.
I too feel like a new sponge. How are you? I'm doing okay. Fuck. All right, that did not start off good. I saw that thing too late.
I'm the fastest.
I love opening presents.
We're doing good though.
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
We're doing good though. Nope, shit, fuck. I was doing so good. I was doing so good. Okay.
I'm the fat.
Three class. What? That's stupid. I hate that.
I'm the.
I hate when people just can't be like reasonable. Fuck. Fuck shit. Fuck shit.
I'm the.
Of course, this is tricky.
You just met the Sponginator.
Nice. Nice. We love this doing all the work for us. Love that. Elderly woman, not the old lady. Not the old lady. No! Oh, I was doing so good!
I'm the fastest.
Alright, this is our last try on this course.
I'm up.
I have a feeling that I can do it, but I'm getting tired tonight, boys. I'm getting tired tonight, boys. This is just like SSX tricky. The PlayStation 2 game. Yeah, all right. Perfect. Love this. We love this. All right. Holy shit. Wow, all right. All right. All right. Oh my gosh, how am I supposed to do this? How am I supposed to do this? In this period of time, what the fuck? How the fuck do you do this? I'm so confused though, like how do you actually... How the fuck do you get that? How the fuck?
I'm ready.
All All right.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
All right. They should make a game out of Squidward. Call it Squid Game. No, we can't do that. We can't do Squid Game 2. All right. Well, We did this. Let's see. Was this enough to appease the squid? The squid of words?
Actually, I think that.
What?
I did.
Well, there we go.
Of course I mind.
I want the worm.
I want the worm. I thought you were supposed to give me a fucking spatula. You fucking shirt. Yeah, let's go. I don't know. I want the spatula up there. I didn't get a fucking spatula elsewhere.
Hello, my.
Hello.
Sure, if you fall.
Isn't there a?
It's always.
Yeah. Incredible. Another one. Another one. I'll spat your luck. Oh my god, you're gonna spat me?
Keep up the good work!
Spat me harder. Okay. Hold on. Oh, there's the. All right, let's change to Miss Sandy Cheek. To go back this high? I feel like I can go up as high as I want, TBH. Allegedly. I see. Purple. Aha, here we go. Careful. There we go.
Buzz off, you little pest.
Get out of here, you little assholes. All right. Now.
Why can't I just?
Okay. Didn't even give me my fucking thing. How fucking dare you? How fucking dare you, really? Alright. Nice. So we have done.
So, alrighty then. Come. So, do you want to trade shiny up that quality craftsmanship that.
Yay! Me too. Alright! This is the final area of the game, I think. There's only three areas in the game. We've entered the final one.
Sandy, but if that robot really is like Patrick, he'll eat us for dessert. What should we do?
No. Delicious.
Well, we
green.
Something out, and pronto.
Green.
Button on his back and self-destruct. I'll try to hit it.
Good idea, SpongeBob. But it's time to stop yapping and get to it.
Yikes!
Oh,
looks
sorry.
Like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride. Great Barrier Reef!
Alright.
Look at that! The robot's made himself dizzy! Now the robot's taking a beating out there! Great Barrier Reef!
Alright.
Oh, and the robot is down! The robot better change tactics and fast!
Yeah. Come on, robot.
Great Barrier Reef! Oh, and the robot is down!
There we go, alright. Yo! No!
You pushed this squirrel too far.
Too
get ready
far.
For a fudge twister, Texas style.
What is Sandy going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen?
Oops, my bad. I went to touch my eyeball. Okay.
What is Sandy going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen? Great Barrier Reef! Look at that! The robot's made himself dizzy! The robot better change tactics and fast! That hot goo could melt anything! Look at that hang time! Great Barrier Reef! Oh, and the robot is down!
Ah! Okay, alright. I don't really know.
What is Sandy going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen? Great Barrier Reef! Look at that! The robot's made himself dizzy! That's the ticket! That hot goo could melt anything!
Could melt anything.
Do-si-do and around you go! Oh, and the robot is down! The robot better change tactics and fast! One more
okay.
Douse with that stuff, and SpongeBob will be back in the ring! Great Barrier Reef!
Great Barrier Reef!
Oh, and the robot is down! Look at that hang time! That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight!
Oh no!
Ooh, SpongeBob's been ice creamed! Ooh, close encounters of the painful kind! Great Barrier Reef!
feel like a new sponge.
Do-si-do, and around you go. I see a prime polling moment right
fresh,
here.
Like a spring breeze.
I don't know how to get to him.
Do-si-do, and around you go. Great Barrier Reef! I see a prime polling moment right here!
But, like, I can't get to him. Oh. Oh, I see. I see bowling.
Like a smell of bubble in the
aha, I see now, guys. Okay.
Around you go.
Now you can't hear anything. Fuck.
Do-si-do, and around you go.
All right.
Uh-huh. I see a prime bowling moment right here.
Yeah. That didn't work. That did not work.
Do-si-do, and around you go. Close encounters of the painful kind.
All right.
Do-si-do, and around you go.
No thinking.
I see a prime bowling moment right here.
Yay. All right.
Do-si-do, and around you go. I see a prime polling moment right here.
There we go. There we go.
Smoking at the lanes.
All right. All right. We're almost done.
I see a prime bowling moment right here.
Yay. All I hear is squishy wet noises instead of debauchery. SpongeBob. Sponge. The background noise is too loud for the vocals. The voice acting. You? Part two done!
I'm sorry, Plankton. The Chum Bucket Lab is locked up tight. I don't know if I'll ever get enough golden spatulas to get in.
All right.
Yes, it's the Chum Bucket Security System! I designed it myself. It makes me so proud. It was meant to keep out the hateful throngs of the unwashed.
The unwashed.
Unfortunately, I never figured I'd be on this side of it.
So what are you gonna do?
We, of course, meaning you, we're gonna have to go out there and get those golden spatulas! Or I'll never get back into the chum bucket.
What was that?
I said, will I ever get back into the chum bucket to stain all my pots?
Yeah. Something's fishy here.
All right.
Bubble Buddy, I bet the next move you teach me... Super Pinky.
I would if I had
pinkies.
Here, I'll blow you some.
Yeah, maybe later. Now, pay attention, SpongeBob.
Paying my entire salary in attention.
Whoa.
When you're not moving, press this button, and you'll blow a bubble that you can steer as it flies through the air.
Wow.
Aim carefully, though.
Wow.
You've only got a few seconds of flight time before the bubble pops.
I'm a bubble-blowing machine.
Wow! Amazing. Enter SpongeBob. Okay. 60. There's this. 50. I don't know what this is.
Sometimes pushing a simple button.
button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Say hello to my little bubble friend.
What did I do? Oh, nice. Look at that. Look at that. Curiosity is awesome. Dutchman. Okay, so we have the Flying Dutchman's area. We have the kelp forest. We have the reef theater. We have the crusty crab. And, I just want to see if I can enter.
They serve food here, yes, but they...
75.
Flash! Authorities have confirmed that the robots running amok through Bikini Bottom are indeed coming from the Chum Bucket. Yes, right where you're standing. Plankton, owner of the Chum Bucket, and best known for the creation of robots whose sole purpose is to cause mayhem and destruction, has denied any involvement.
Of course.
And then stomp on your children! And stomp on your children's children! This has been a Bikini Bottom.
All right, so 75 to get in there. Neat. Okay. We still have, like, the one more big part. One more large part.
I'm rollerific.
Right. Alright, yeah, that's it for now. I think that's it for now. Yeah. Yep, that's all for now. We have some more work to do, so we won't get to the end, I don't think. I think we have maybe two more streams worth of this. Yeah. Two more streams left of this. And then I think we'll be done with it. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Let's go back to the music. Yay! Oh snap! No! Yeah, unfortunately I have to go to work tomorrow, so I have to get some more... gotta get some sleep. Some sleeps? That's okay. That's okay. Get to play the next SpongeBob game after... What? Wait, is there another SpongeBob game after this? Incredible. If so, incredible. But yes. For now... we're gonna go ahead and leave it off for tonight. I'll be back on Sunday morning with some Tales of Arise. Yeah. I don't know what we're gonna do next week. honestly. I feel like I wanna play something like new because I'm very tired of the games that I've been playing. But also I want to get the games finished. I don't know. I might ask everyone in the Discord about it. But yeah. We Tales of a Wooze! Yeah! Tales of a Wooze! Let's see. You guys want some power washer? You gotta be Pokemon. I know! I don't know if it's gonna be immediate, but I need to at some point. So. I think we're gonna. I don't know. Hold on. I have a large amount of people online. Binge Vampire Survivor. What is Vampire Survivor? What is that? What is that? Huh? $3 on stream. Well. Well. Dang. That's not that bad, actually. Bullet hell. Oh, absolutely not. Never mind. No. No bullet hell. No bullet hell games. Your girl can't deal with it. Your girl can't deal with it. Alrighty. But that being said, we're gonna raid into someone else. Let's see. Who are we gonna raid into? Play Jump King. I think I'm okay on platformers for a little while. The bullets are just enemies. Oh my god. No. Not that one. We're gonna do this. Genshin, power wash sim. Or. All right, you guys choose. You guys choose. She's gonna go insane. Yeah. Eventually, I will play Jump King, but I don't know when. I do not know when. So, pick what you guys want to watch in this thing for my raid. Yeah, so I don't know what I'm doing next week. I do believe that maybe Clary and I will be hanging out at some point next week, which will be nice. We'll be playing It Takes Two again, which we want to finish up soon. Washy washy. Cool. So we might be doing that. Here's my raid command. Just to have it up there. You know? And then aside from that, like I said, I don't fucking know what I'm gonna do with my time. All right, we're gonna watch some Power Wash Sim. We're gonna watch my friend Nyastosis. He's really nice. He's also hanging out with his friend Risa, who is really cool. She's really cool. So thank you guys so much for coming to stream. I hope that you guys have a great rest of your week. It's almost over. Congrats. Nya Sotis. There we go. Alright. I'll see you all very soon on Sunday morning at 9:30 Eastern Standard Time for some Tales of Arise. And yeah. Thank you guys so much for being here. I hope you have a great night, a great rest of your week, a great Friday, a great beginning of your weekend. Stay safe, eat lots of yummy things, and I'll see you guys on the Discord. That's where I hang out. If you want to go to the Discord, Discord's here. Check it out. It's fun. It's a great place. All right. Okay, bye. See you next time.